What's up, Bockers?
What's up?
Welcome to this week's episode of
Midweek Madness.
This week, we've got a lot to show you because we've been away for so long.
Yeah, man.
Summer's been kicking in and we've done some work.
So basically, when the sun's out, we jump about. That's how we get down. We've got a few things to show you. We're going to show you some of our equipment and some of our new equipment, which we're excited about. We're also going to show you some of the stuff that we've been up to, really, because obviously we haven't been on the computer, we've been outside, so we're just going to show you a bit of that stuff.
So here we go, let's see some cool stuff.
Wait for it. Prepare to be amazed. Wait for it.
Trip we went on to Wales,
yeah,
with our good friend Jordan.
So we went down to Wales, home of the Welsh Bockers, obviously, but we went to a place called Bounce Below, and the reason why this place interested us is because it was Bounce Below. So we went down there, a cave full of nets, which they class as trampolines. They're not really trampolines, but obviously we tried to do some flips and tricks. If you're in Wales, we recommend going down to this place. It's crazy. So check this out.
Here we go.
Yo guys, what's up? Team Power Stilts, Bounce Below. Let's go, bro.
Obviously, we went down there. We didn't have a chance to meet up with the Welsh Bockers, although we really wanted to, but it's the opposite side of Wales. So what we did was, I decided to take Timo up on his challenge. Do you remember his challenge?
What was his challenge?
His challenge was, go bocking somewhere no one has ever been bocking before.
Oh yeah.
That's a good challenge, right?
That's a good challenge.
Because everywhere's been done, really, let's be honest.
And then we went to, okay, tell them.
Yeah. No, actually, let's just show them.
Here we go.
Thank you. Yeah, challenge complete, I'd say. So not only was the backflip on top of the mountain hard or whatever, but the biggest challenge for me there was running on the ruins because it was all loose stones. So Timo, to be honest, that was one of the best challenges I've had in such a long time.
Yeah.
High five.
So, how are you feeling?
I'm all right. Just a bit bored, really.
Really?
Yeah.
You want to go out and do something?
You got any ideas?
Anything? I do, actually. I really do. Yeah. So, I guess you should meet me at Saltaire Brewery.
Saltaire Brewery.
Bring the car.
The car.
Bring some money.
Money. Yes.
And marshmallows.
Wait. Something's wrong.
Maybe we should get changed.
Yeah.
Come on then. And don't forget the marshmallows.
Marshmallows?
You got the money?
Got the money.
You got the marshmallows?
Got the marshmallows.
Cool.
Why are we here?
Well, I know a guy called Peter who sent us to a guy called Paul who knows a guy called Mario, and now we're best friends. We're gonna go inside.
Let's go. Good idea. But what are the marshmallows for?
Everyone loves marshmallows.
So, here we are. It's on the roof. We're ready to jump around.
Styled it out a little bit since having it made. We've got TPS on top. We've got a little bit more friction.
Aluminium checkerboard.
So it's nice and strong.
So here we go.
Let's test it out. All the time, my baby, you're on my mind. And I don't know why, but the feeling is fine. Can't you see you're harder, you are for me. Oh,
I'm not ready yet.
Dancing is what clears my soul. Dancing's what makes me whole. Dancing is what.